Okay, the first thing that I did observe is that third introduction seems to be a review of related literature. I did not found any background on where the system should be deployed, where this system should be, we call this untested, on what particular farm are you going to, what particular farm you see that there is a problem on the core nitrogen deficiency. There's no background also in the paper saying this nitrogen deficiency is really a problem on this specific locality in the Philippines, in such a way that we can establish that it's really a problem indeed, no? Because when I was reading the introduction, it's all a review of related literature through which I was looking on a part through which there should be an established paragraph or there is a establishing information that would tell us that such a problem in corn deficiency, especially in nitrogen, do exist in a particular locality where you will be conducting your study. So muna kong nahibanan, ako ang na-observe. So wala ko'y nabasa sa inyong papel na nag-state, ana. Okay? So asa man nga problema nag-exist ang kaniang nitrogen deficiency?
Actually, ma'am, most sa mga kain, ma'am, may personal building na and other farm in Luzon.
You're in Bukidnon. So where is that particular information telling us that there was indeed a problem in the nitrogen deficiency in Bukidnon? Asa dapit na farm? Asa dapit na locality sa Bukidnon? Bukidnon is a very big place.
Specific location, ma'am?
Yes. Then dapat na mo supporting background for that. Otherwise, mura lang tag naghimo lang tag problema nga wala man gyud ay problema just for the sake of having a research, we crafted our own problem. Pero I didn't see that on the paper. Hindi siya klaro no sa papel. Okay, so that's one thing. Another thing is, okay, when you state that this is a problem, right? What will support your claim that visual observation has really a low accuracy in identifying malnutrition? And what? How would you say that there is really a low quality of production yield? Asan yung na-form na di sila makaproduce o kanaang quality of corn because of nitrogen deficiency? Naabatay data to support this problem, this claim, na this problem really exists. Anyone from the team? Ruben, can I ask you? Ruben, are you there? Hello? Oh yes, Ruben. Can you please unmute your mic? Yes. Okay, Sige, go ahead, Ruben. So, what is the basis of the problem when you tell that there is really a low quality or quantity of quality production yield? At what particular farm are you referring to?
Sa Bukidnon siya, ma'am.
Tibok Bukidnon ni siya tanan
corn planters. Dili siya nay specific na lugar pero one siya kanang.
Yes, so where is that specific na lugar and where did you get the data that there was really a problem on this?
Sa corn. Oh,
unta na dapat ang nasa inyo production sa asaman.
Ang sa tama.
And besides, we would not believe, no, kung kamu-kamu na nag-iwan, dapat it should be supported by facts, supported by data, because we term this as research. Research is something that is factual and not simply by, what we call this one, by just hearing something. So there should be that written document to support that a problem to exist. Siguro by survey, makakita mo nga na yung problema or may, I don't know, maybe by interview, you could really say that there is really a problem. Pero without any supporting data to somehow validate their claim of a problem, then we could not really state that these things really is a problem. Okay, so it should be validated. Kana siya. So that's the second observation. Third observation na po is inyong objective. Okay, well, are you going to develop a new CNN model? Or you will just be using CNN model for classification? Or kamo bid ang mag-develop sa CNN model? Look at your objective.
No,
no. Sa maningin ang objective yun? So what is exactly the objective of this project? Are you going to develop a mobile application? Wala ko kabalo kung sa inyong i-develop kasi CNN model manggut ni siya. Wala ko kabalo kung mobile app ba ni, kung scanner ba ni, kung picturean ba ni siya, kung web app ba ni siya. I did not see that in your objective. All you have is developing a CNN model for classification. All you have is to design monitoring system. I don't even know where, what kind of a system are you developing? Web-based? Mobile application?
Sa mobile application, ma'am.
Online and all?
Mobile app, mobile app, ma'am.
It's very, very vague. You don't have that on your objective either. So I think you have to revise again your objective and be very specific, no, with regards to what you are really trying to create. I haven't seen anything telling me that a mobile application should be developed and done here. All I have seen is to develop a system, and I don't know what kind of a system you are trying to develop. Okay, so ano, diniklaro sa ko yung objective, diniklaro sa ko ang problem. Okay, next pit stop is... Okay. Okay, salamat. Salamat kaayo sa pagtalong sa mic. Okay. Next is, okay, where are you going to get your data sets? May I ask Harvey out? Ryan sa Kona. Ruben, thank you so much. Ryan, where are you going to get your data set?
Yes, ma'am. We have found a sample from the ma'am, but different websites. We've gathered thousands of images of corn plants, and we plan to use it to feed our corn, ma'am.
Thousands of images.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What is this images? Were you able to somehow research already kung kanina image para sa asan din? Or igura mo nang ulit tag 1,000 image? How do you categorize your images then? The thousands of images you have collected.
I think ma'am, we should atong sa mga sample for Department of Agriculture ma'am, magpa try to pan lang.
Sila'y mag-classify sa image?
Yes, ma'am. And for other pan, ma'am. Sa mga farmers, ma'am. Mga experts.
And how are you intend to do asking the different farmers, do you intend to go farmer hopping on this time of pandemic?
Yes, ma'am.
Farmer hopping mo?
Follow lang sa kwan, ma'am.
Na may farm kayo lang yun.
I just recall this one. I don't know what's the proper term, no, but I think I'm a bit, ano, also, ang doubtful yeah, I'm a bit doubtful with the